Don't do that!
What? Use my crafty vampire abilities to sneak up on you?
Why are you here?
Guillermo called me, said you're about to do something extremely stupid. I said, wait, that can't be the Mick that I know.
You should come. You love a challenge.
No, see, I'm a lover, not a fighter. Now, besides, I'd just get dead trying to protect you, the human liability.
I can take care of myself.
This is how you're gonna find them? This is how you want to end?
Get off me! Get off me!
I hope I made my point.
Yeah, you did.
What?
You were right. I can't save Beth as a human. But I can save her as a vampire. You have to turn me back.
Whoa. Oh, you hold on. This is not...
You have to turn me back. Right now.
Mick, you're human again. After all you went through to get the cure, you're gonna give it up this easy?
You think this is easy for me? This... It's not easy, okay? I don't have a choice.
What you're asking me to do?
Listen to me, all right? He has Beth. He has my Beth. So please, please, brother.
Look, forgive me.
Come on, Mick. Rise and shine.